Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel Sahla Parveen. Today we are going to talk about do you react or respond. So what is the difference between react and respond? React, it is a sudden action, and response is a thoughtful action. When you react, you don't think about anything, you just say, or you get angry, or you get frustrated, and you act with your frustration. You express your emotion. When it is response, you use your brain, you think what is the situation, you try to understand it and analyze it and have a thoughtful action. So if I give an example, when you're going to your office in the morning for a very important meeting, suddenly when you were driving, a car came and hit behind your car. The mistake is the other person's. So the automatic reaction what comes is you get angry, frustrated, you get out of the car and you shout at him and you just make a mess and you increase your stress level and your whole day is off. Even if you go for that meeting, you won't be able to make a beautiful result because you are totally stressed out. So the same situation, your car, someone else came and hit. When you respond, you just close your eyes and understand that someone has come and hit your car. So if you make a mess, the whole day is going to be a mess. Whatever you get angry or whatever you do on that situation, nothing will change because you will have to go and make your car okay. You will have to take it to workshop, or other things should be done afterwards. So a response is you understand the situation in a very calm manner and go to the person and speak to him and do whatever possible to be done in a very calm manner without getting angry or frustrated, being very calm because you have a very important meeting to attend today. Within 5 minutes, just solve the problem and go to office, and you will have a wonderful meeting and you will have the beautiful result. So what happens in our life is mostly we react for every situation and we become very stressed out, and with this stress, when we do any other things, those things also will not become proper. So always have a responsive nature, and for that, in a day you cannot change it because it becomes a habit, you know, getting angry, getting a reaction becomes a habit. So slowly we have to change it, and for that it takes at least 21 days for a habit to form. So when you realize that you are getting angry, just take a deep breath and slow down and just try to understand, yes, I am getting angry. I should not react with my emotion, but I have to use my brain and respond to the situation. You can act angry, but please do not get angry and react. And do not make your, you know, when your mind gets stressed out, your whole body gets stressed out and you become totally weak. So always practice response and try to meditate, because meditation helps you to have a calm mind. When you work 20% yourself, you can make 100% result. But most of the time, people hard work day and night, but they do not make result because they work in too much stress. So make your life calm and beautiful, and always respond to any situation, because that's going to make your life much amazing. Thank you so much.